Hello everybody, you are warmly welcome to PONSSE factory in Vierma in Finland. It's great to have you here with us. And just an early warning for all of you who are watching this, this is not going to be the last one, so we have a lot of these kind of happenings coming up in the near future, so stay tuned and follow us up what's happening at PONSSE. So that is the case. My name is Marko Mattila and I am the Sales, Marketing and Service Director at PONSSE. And I'm here with Janne. Maybe you want to say a few words about yourself.
Yes, hello everybody, behalf of me as well. My name is Janne Loponen. I'm a product manager of the harvester heads in the PONSSE group. Nice to be here, Marko, during even this kind of difficult time. So we are happy that we are able to launch new products during this kind of period, but we have been able to do it and we have a products in the forest. So things are still coming forward.
Exactly.
Even we have this kind of difficult global situation because of coronavirus.
Yes. So we are with Janne, your host today, so try to bear with us. And if you don't, you can put down some chats there and give some feedback to us. And by the way, please use the chat wherever you are and write down some questions or some feedbacks or comments. We have a special team in the back scene. And they are answering all the questions there as we speak. But okay, maybe we can start. Maybe one more time, Janne. What do you think? It's quite a big day. You are the product manager for Harvester Heads, and we are launching a new Euca head. So what's the feeling today?
Yeah, well, of course, we are very proud about our engineering team. We will have later here with us also our engineering manager who is telling about more about the details from H7 HD Euca today, and also we talk about the generally Euca products and the whole product range what PONSSE have to offer to the customers,
and also we will hear some feedback from the market.
Absolutely. So we're gonna have some interviews from the customers and some videos when the products are in a real action.
Yeah.
So we have a lot of things coming up today in this launch.
That's right.
Event.
Let's start going forward, and I will first talk a few words about the PONSSE company, because this is a great opportunity for that. Explain a little bit about us and what we are doing. And of course, we are forest machine company, and we are concentrating on the sales, service, manufacturing and technology related to the cut-to-length forest machines and services. And we are actually one of the biggest companies in the world in this business. And from the big players, we are the only one that is 100% focused on the forest machines and cut-to-length. So this is quite important to be mentioned. Also, as a background, PONSSE is a family company. So this is something that it's good to understand for everybody. And we have this kind of a family company atmosphere, spirit, and way of doing things and get them done for the customers. We are 51 years old as a company, and actually this place where we are at the moment, this history room, this is located at our factory, and this was the place where everything started 1971 when Mr. Einari Wigren and his team started to make the machines. So this is a great place to be in this happening. So this is the PONSSE network and the map. We are in over 40 countries now today, and over 130 companies in the world is serving the customers, taking care of them, taking care of you guys every day, and making sure that the customer experience and your experience is as good as possible every single day. And here again, you can see a little bit from the map where our factory is located. So in the middle of the Finland, here in Vierma, middle of the forest. And of course, our vision, that is that we want to be the preferred partner for responsible forestry. So we want to be the preferred partner for our customers, for you guys there, for you everybody in each market. And it means for us that we want to deliver winning solutions, best solutions for your needs in each country. That's of course one thing. But then also we want to really make sure that we are creating long-term partnerships from now until the generations to come. And also the big focus nowadays is in sustainability for sure through our innovations in our case. And the important thing is the healthy forests. This is something that is it's exciting us. You know, it is the base for our all future. And we understand that really well at PONSSE. We were born in the forest, and we are living in a forest, basically. This is very important for us as a company. With environmentally friendly cut-to-length forest machines and technology, we can make sure that healthy forest can be achieved in the world with the proper forest management. This is very deep passion for us. And then, of course, we want to reach the carbon neutrality in our operations and with our solutions. And when we talk about our solutions, our winning solutions, so that means, of course, that our machines and our offerings, our services, our digital services, that these really meet your and customers' needs every single day. And our mission is that our customers succeed together with us every day. And here you can see some pictures. So of course, we make and manufacture these harvesters and forwarders and also loose harvester heads. And this is very important for us. But also in the solutions, when we talk about that, big thing is the service. We want to be the best in the service for you and for our customers every single day. And training is more and more important all the time. So of course for us, but also for our customers and for our partners. So we want to be extremely strong in the training because training makes everything possible. And when we go to the new future, we know that importance of digital services and data becomes more and more important. So this is something that we are putting lots of focus every day. Basically, we do what we promise, like Einari Wigren, our founder, said already over 50 years ago. And we are continuing the same path every single day with our company, with the great PONSSE spirit and together with our customers. So this was my opening words, and I think that now is time for Mr. Loponen to tell more deeply about this new Euca harvester head product.
So I want to tell you a few words about our product management organization as well, when we have this kind of great opportunity to talk to you via this event. In PONSSE, we are very dedicated by different product management areas. For example, I am responsible about the harvester heads, but then we have Jan Kauhonen, who is responsible about the harvesters, Juha Haverinen, who is responsible about the forwarders. Then we have Juho Leskinen here, who is taking care of the digitalization area. And then Markku Savolainen, who is taking care of the control systems of our products. So we have a very delegated areas by different persons. And we believe that it's very important that we can really focus on the certain area and we can know our area very well. And that's how we can make better products. That's how we can hear and listen more customer than for example, with the smaller organization. Then we go to the harvester heads. So PONSSE has been designing and manufacturing harvester heads since 1986. So we have actually very long experience about the harvester heads. Today, PONSSE is offering 10 different products to our customers. And then plenty of different kind of options for each product. Our smallest product is a H5 harvester head. It's very, very nice head in the thinning operations, even in the smaller trees. And our biggest harvester head is the H10. And the H10 is already so big head that you need to have a big track-based machine for that. So our scale is big. It's also including two specifically made for the eucalyptus debarking operations. So debarking is very important for PONSSE, and we have the right products for debarking operations in the plantations. Then few words about our control systems. So PONSSE is designing and manufacturing all control systems. EPEC is our subsidiary in Seinäjoki who is manufacturing our modules, PC computers. And even with the loose head installations, we always use the PC computers. We don't have any simple version what shows only the length and the diameter. You have always the whole package when you have a PONSSE product. Then H7 HD Euca, so this is the robust head, heavy duty head. We're gonna talk more details about the heavy duty later on with our engineering manager, Markku Huttunen. But it's good that everybody is aware. This product is available to our own wheel-based machines, Ergo, Cobra, Scorpion King and the Bear. And then, of course, for the different kind of track-based base machine solutions. Our recommendation is that 20 tons or bigger track-based harvester is suitable for our H7 HD Euca. The reach of the grain or base machines for the H7 heavy-duty Euca are exactly the same as previous H7 Euca. So new product, even it's more heavy-duty, there is no any limitation in our base machine. And like I already told earlier, then it is a robust head, and heavy duty is not just the two letters in a PONSSE product. It's this really heavy duty frame structure over there, and we want to show you that here in a real life, behind of me later on. Just the basic technical details about the product: the roller opening 63 centimeter, so plenty enough for the Euca plantations. 1,300 kilograms is the starting weight. And then when you add the rotators what you like, from different options what we have to offer, then you put some options over there, so weight is coming a little bit higher, of course, in that point. We have two different kind of feed motor options. We have 25 kilonewtons or 30 kilonewtons torque U motors available over there, based on your condition. There is plantations where the trees are bigger than in another plantation. That's how we can really make a right setup for you in your conditions. Here we have a few pictures about our debarking diameters with our debarking knives. We can see that we can go all the way down to 35 millimeters with the debarking. And then our recommendation is up to 35 centimeters. This is the optimal, suitable debarking range for the H7 HD Euca. But of course, every plantation have also those bigger trees in the side of the road, so you need to be able to cut them as well. You can do it with the H7 HD Euca also that. When your main plantation tree size stays below 35 centimeter, then here is the right product. Then I believe, Marco, we have this our product line video, how we manufacture these PONSSE harvester heads. Okay, we have here Markku Huttunen, our engineering manager from the factory. Markku, shortly, tell for us what is exactly your job and how long you have been working in PONSSE.
Yeah, I work as an engineering manager in harvester head team, and I started at the PONSSE in 1997, so 24 years ago. First 10 years I worked as a mechanical engineer in this team, and since 2007 I have been working as an engineering manager in harvester head team.
Okay, so it's actually very long experience from PONSSE, and for sure it will continue at least as long forward. Yeah.
Let's see.
Hey, tell us, when did your team design the first debarking head, PONSSE debarking head?
It was 2004, 2005.
Okay, so 16 years ago we made the first one. And,
yes.
And here we have our latest H7 HD Euca. Tell also for our audience what this heavy duty means in PONSSE products.
It means more reliable structures, heavy duty structures, that it's mean for the rough conditions in the forest.
Also it means the higher mechanical availability for our customers over there in the field. Can you point out that this heavy duty really means big changes in the frame? It is not just the covers here, it is something bigger. So
yeah, let's start from the saw box. It's the, I think, the main thing. It's made for much more thicker material than the previous model. So the saw box plates, the thickness is double compared to previous model. Then we have this supporting plate here added that connects the tilt frame to the saw box and takes the load from there. Then the tilt frame is also made from thicker steel plates, so it's more heavy duty version.
Exactly, and we already had before the H7 HD Euca, we had a H7 HD, H8 HD,
yes.
H8 HD Euca, and now we have a H7 HD Euca.
Yes, that's true.
So our heavy duty product family is growing in our selection. Then we can see also here different type of debarking knives. So these are casted now here, what is mounted. What are optional for the our end user. Tell us shortly then, what kind of benefits our customers are getting from these casted knives?
Yeah, the main thing maybe is the wear resistance. So the casted material is, this casted material is much more wear resistant than the steel that we are using in the welded knives. And of course the shape, it's much easier to put the material where it is needed in the casted knives. And these knives are also longer than the welded knives, so it has a tip here that is straight and a little bit longer, so it's easier to pick the locks from the ground.
Exactly, and I remember then when we were testing these casted knives in South Africa, so we already got very clear feedback from there, from the end user, that the lifetime is much more longer comparing the welded ones. And also this length of the knives, we had also these knives in Uruguay for the test, and the customers like it when they are turning the harvesting direction in a plantation and they need to pick up the logs from the ground, so they really told them. Now it's easy to pick up the logs from the ground and it's make the operation much more faster. But then we also have a different kind of structure here in front knife axles. So the axles are fixed and you can tighten them with the conical sleeves to the frame.
That's true.
What makes the whole frame structure even stronger. And that means the less maintenance in the frames. So when the customers are getting for these products at 25,000, even 30,000 hours, you don't have to make a big maintenance to the frames where the sleeves are welded, because your axles are always tight with the conical sleeves over there. Then we also have these roller frames. Those are angled.
Yeah, they are angled. They are now angled directly to the roller frame. They are not anymore those shim plates that doing this angle thing in the roller. So not anymore this need for the shim plates and extra parts there. So it's much more simple structure.
So for the customer, exactly like you said, it's a more simple structure. That means the more mechanical availability again over there. More simple to keep all the places tight over there and so on. Then we can also see that we have something new has happened for this bottom plate over here.
Yeah, the bottom plate in the place of the traditional length measuring wheel, if that is not needed, we have that plate there and it's now fixed with the conical sleeves also to the frame, so it's fixed very tight there, it's not loose anymore, so, and it's more reliable in the long term.
Exactly. We have started to deliver these products already to China, South Africa, and also to Brazil. And now let's go and take a look what our customers are saying about the H8 HD Euca, what we launched 1 year ago, and then now the H7 HD Euca.
Hi, hello everyone. I'm Christian Udendal, representing PONSSE South Africa. Today we are here in KwaZulu-Natal, Midlands, and with us we've got a very special customer, Mr. Quinton Preen. Hi, Mr. Quinton Preen. Can you tell us a little bit something about yourself and also give us a little bit of a background on your company?
Christian, thank you very much. Chris, our forestry journey started with my late father in the early 50s, 1950s. Back then, my dad was a motor manual harvesting contractor, working predominantly up in the northern parts of KwaZulu-Natal. He did forestry contracting right up until the mid-1990s when I joined him. And in the early 2000s, we started converting to mechanized harvesting contracts. The industry changed and we had to change with the industry. Currently, we're working in the KwaZulu-Natal coastal areas down in Zululand and also here in the KwaZulu-Natal Midlands plantations.
You're running 8 PONSSE heads at the moment. Can you tell us a little bit your feeling about the PONSSE heads and the impact it has had on your environment and your company?
Wonderful. Chris, yes, we previously were running 2 or 3 different harvester head brands. We converted to PONSSE 2 years ago purely because we were looking for a harvester head that could give us single pass debarking. Our local industry required one pass barking or single pass debarking, and we found that between the alternatives that existed, the best option was PONSSE. They gave us the best quality, the best performance, and the overall the best service. And so our conversion to PONSSE, originally the H7 Euca head, was a very good decision for us.
Wow, that's amazing. Hey, you're also now the first and very proud owner of our very new and latest robust and reliable PONSSE H7 HD. What's your overall view of our new head?
Yes, so to be honest with you, Chris, when we did the conversion to PONSSE, like I said, 2 years ago, we were a little nervous because the H7 UK head is a much smaller head than its competition, or at least what we had previously used. And so we were worried about longevity, we were worried about the engineering of the head and whether the head would be durable enough. To our surprise, it turned out that none of our worries were actually factual. 2 years later, the heads are running well. They have clocked up sufficient hours to give us peace of mind that we shouldn't expect any engineering problems, any robust issues around that. To know now that the H7 HD is now an upgrade on that just gives us additional peace of mind to know that the head will be able to cope and handle any harvesting condition that's thrown at it. Especially here in the Natal Midlands, where we harvest a variety of trees. We have different tree form, different size trees. The terrain is very different, and to know now that we have a harvest ahead that we can throw at any job, having confidence that it can do the job, will stand us in good stead. So we're looking forward to a very good relationship with the HD harvest ahead.
That's very, very positive feedback. We've also, you are also running one of our casted knife sets. You've been running that for about just over a year now. And what's your experience been now with the longevity of those knives?
No problem. So what we experienced originally, Chris, is the harvesting conditions from a soil type are very different between the coastal regions and here on the Natal Midlands. The coastal regions have a very abrasive silica, high silica content in the soils, where here in the Natal Midlands, the soils are more clay-based. So what we found down on the coast is because of the high silica content, the knives were wearing, the overall head was wearing significantly quicker than what we anticipated. When we changed to the cast knives, which was now about 12 months ago, we were pleasantly surprised to see that the cast knives are able to stand up to the working conditions down on the coast. They have not worn as much as the original steel welded knives have worn, and it's been a good move for us. So we are in the process of converting the rest of those harvester heads to the cast knives. We will see here in the Natal Midlands whether it's needed, and if it's needed here, we will do the conversion on this end as well.
Well, that's excellent. Quinton, and thank you so much for your time. We really appreciate it, and congratulations again on your new PONSSE head. Thank you.
Wonderful. Thank you, Chris. Cheers. Thank you, PONSSE.
Thank you.
O meu nome é Wender Farruda Araújo, né? Sou operador, né? Trabalho na BDM e há alguns meses, né? É, o cabeçote H7 HD Euca, o que eu tenho notado dele é que ele é ágil, né? Ele é ágil, ele não pesa tanto a máquina, né? Então, assim, a condução dele, para a gente fazer a condução dele, é bem mais rápida, né, para a gente, a operação. E a gente sente que a máquina não fica tão pesada na hora de pegar a madeira, né, a árvore. Ah, o que eu senti é que, né, é que ele é um cabeçote menor, né, então assim, é mais leve, né, então assim, e com isto, o que que acontece? Dá mais agilidade na produtividade, no equipamento, né, o equipamento fica mais ágil, e ele faz as mesmas funções, né, em outras palavras, ele é um cabeçote pequeno, mais grande naquilo que faz, né. Sim, tem uma agilidade, né? Ele é muito, muito, muito ágil mesmo, né? Uhum. Ele, e aí entra naquela questão, né? Dele ser mais leve, então a gente consegue, a máquina consegue ficar menos, né, balançando com a gente lá, essa questão. E a agilidade dele é 100%. É, e ele é suave, né, nas atividades e me traz conforto, né, pro operador, né? É um sistema simples, né? Fácil da gente pegar, né? E assim, encaixa com a gente, né? Fica. São configurações fáceis, né? De pegar, né? Da gente.
Meu nome é João Mário. Tenho 36 anos. E eu vim falar um pouco aqui da PONSSE. Falar um pouco do. do cabeçote H8 da Euca, que eu, por pouco tempo que eu já trabalhei, eu já vi várias qualidades nele, né? Sobre o peso, a agilidade, a facilidade em pegar os movimentos e a tranquilidade que você tem para trabalhar com ele. A configuração a gente pega bem rápido, né? Que ele é bem visível, as configurações bem explicáveis e dá para a pessoa pegar bem rapidinho. E falando do cabeçote ainda, que é um cabeçote grande, robusto e que tem força, né? E agilidade no trabalho. E sobre a qualidade da madeira, que ela é um cascamento perfeito, rápido, não precisa estar muito movimento para tirar as cascas, que ele tem um processo legal. Qualquer tipo de trabalho, árvore fina, árvore grossa, ele leva tudo na boa.
A BBM Logística é uma empresa consolidada nas soluções end-to-end, atuando como uma plataforma de soluções logísticas para toda a cadeia de suprimentos dos seus clientes. Isso visando a maior parte da economia do mercado nacional e do Mercosul. Utilizamos em parte da nossa frota os cabeçotes H8 HD Euca. Em quase 2 anos e meio de operação, o que nos motivou a compra desses equipamentos foram baixo peso operacional, robusta estrutura física e as proteções das partes mais sensíveis do equipamento. E como resultado desta utilização, estamos muito satisfeitos pela entrega do plano que foi realizado em sua aquisição. Satisfeitos com o desempenho dos cabeçotes H8 HD Euca, recentemente adquirimos os cabeçotes H7 HD Euca. Com a aquisição desses cabeçotes, visamos qualidade no descasque do eucalipto, maior precisão nas medidas dos toretes e a robustez versus velocidade operacional. Ou seja, ingredientes perfeitos para uma maior produtividade em florestas plantadas de baixo VMI.
Okay, welcome back to PONSSE Studio. Very nice videos. Would be nice to visit again soon those places. Hopefully we get there soon. But thank you for the good feedback and nice videos. Maybe Janne, people might be interested to know how many this kind of heads we manufacture in our factory per year.
We are manufacturing in PONSSE more than 1,000 harvester heads per year. So amount is quite a big at the moment.
So that actually makes us one of the biggest manufacturers in the world.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
But maybe, Janne, as a summary, maybe would you like to say few points still? What should people remember after this happening about this new product?
Well, first of all, let's remember that H7 HD Euca is available for PONSSE base machines with the wide range of different base machines, from Cobra all the way to the Bear. Then, extremely suitable for the track-based harvester or excavator. Plus 20 tons is our recommendation, but it's even possible to make this installation to the smaller base machine if needed. PONSSE heavy-duty frame. Like Markku was explaining earlier, PONSSE heavy duty is not just a name or small plates over there. It means the whole frame structure in the sawbox area, side of the frame, tilt frame, is heavy duty. Then we have this optional casted knives here, what gives the better durability, longer lifetime comparing to the welded materials. Fixed front axles here with the conical sleeves. That gives the frame structure even higher durability. And then the customer will gain the better mechanical availability in them operations. Head is available for operations every morning, every evening, every night.
That is very, very important. And where you can buy these? Well, of course, from the PONSSE sales, from our different network, from the people close to you. So check the PONSSE website if you don't know who is your closest salesman, and you can ask more details about this great product. So we are happy to make the sales and order this way the new harvester head for you. But can we say it's the best Euca harvester head in the world? What do you think?
Yes, we believe on that, and it is made based on customer feedback, and we have responded what customer has been asking here. So we believe that it's the best product at this moment.
Yes. Very, very good. Okay. Is there anything else that we want to say in this webinar or?
No, well, I guess then our customers are the best persons to give a comment like we saw in the videos. It was nice to hear what the customers are thinking from this product. So it is already in the forest. It is in China, it is in South Africa, it is in Brazil. So plenty of experience from this product already.
Yes.
This is actually still a little bit warm because it came from the production line here. So.
And we can make many of these more. So. Yeah. Okay, but I think it's time to say thank you very much to everybody. And stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong also. And looking forward of seeing you all. And also remember, like I said in the beginning, we will be coming back shortly with some new webinars and new launches. So stay put. Thank you very much and bye-bye.
Thank you.